that this, the anterior to the central sulcus, there is this motor area. This is the primary motor area, which abuts the supplementary and premotor cortices. Posterior to it is the primary somatic area, which has a boundary with the secondary somatic area. So these are very clearly demarcated areas, and we know what's going on in them. Additionally, what you haven't yet covered and will cover when you study the ear hearing physiology is primary and secondary auditory areas. So these are also well demarcated, well known. Okay. And then we have been mentioning about primary and secondary visual areas. So this area receives direct raw footage data of what we see in this area, the primary occipital lobe. And then immediately in the background, you have the secondary visual area, which